Hello everybody, my name is Miguez, welcome to Try Not To Laugh. When I searched for Try Not To Laugh on YouTube, this video came up, so I'm gonna check it out. I don't think I've ever seen it before. Wait, where's the other dude? Oh.
Hey, Ron.
Hey, Billy.
That hurt.
Does this just keep on repeating? Oh, yeah, it keeps on repeating. Okay. I'll be back with another video in a second, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back with another video.
Everywhere, it's gonna be hot.
Man, I don't need a jacket.
Thanks,
Arthur.
That dog's starting to run away. Oh, yeah, I've seen this video before. And that dog turns around and starts running away.
Tomara que a Julia seja muito feliz com a escolha dela.
Excuse me, lady, you're not speaking. Oh. I pooped my pants. I've seen this before.
I pooped my pants.
It comes hard.
Watch this. She's a wolf in mouse clothing. The mouse's ghostly howl stakes claim to
That's a really savage moose or deer or whatever, but I think that's a moose. Savage moose. Are they doing the X Factor or something? That's a savage deer. I keep on calling it a deer, it's a moose. I've seen that before.
Hey, buddy, we're at PetSmart.
Oh, I've seen this before, too.
We're at PetSmart.
I'm not looking at the camera, guys. It's speed. I'm looking at the video.
You want to go to PetSmart, Captain?
No, I don't think he does, dude.
Charlie, that's only shit. How could I ever acquire enough detail
to make them think that it's reality.
Have you ever had a dream that you want him to do you so much you could do anything?
Time to feed my babies. You've never seen my babies.
Yeah, those are some more savage dogs. What is that? Is that a harmonica? Oh, it is, and the vacuum cleaner is playing it. That's cool.
Magic trick.
I've seen this with you before.
Go on, Jenny.
Like, this little clip.
Put your hands like that, so you can do...
Yo, why is it that Cat Zingano is so hard to shake here?
What?
Half of Cat's torso is actually fused to the mat. She's also been able to distort her body in some positions that I can only describe as supernatural. Very grudge-like, Joe. Now, Joe, what technique is Junior Dos Santos utilizing here? Like, he's pretending to be a turtle that can't flip over. He's trying to confuse Frank Beer. Frank looks very confused. Look for him to go for a takedown using only his feet, and he got it. This is interesting. Jones just pulled a mummy card. Now he's trying to lure Alex in by casting a spell. He's showing incredible flexibility in his bones, Joe. Yeah, this kid is such a gifted athlete. Joe, what are the benefits of completely freezing your body during a fight with yourself? Well, one of the advantages is that your opponent is completely confused. He's unsure if you're a real person anymore, or just some sort of object that's fallen into the cage. And it is great for takedowns, as you can see, Cormier has landed two now. And the Iceman is back on his feet. This crowd is going crazy, Joe. Ow! Referee Eve Levine with the psychic knockout. Jones with a capoeira kick, and Gustafson responds with a merry-go-round. Incredible
what?
Strength, Mike, and a total disregard for the laws of physics.
Yes.
Aldo with the big 1080 spin takedown. He's been landing those effectively all night, Joe.
Oh, my gosh.
Gustafson is so elusive, whoa. Joe. We knew going into the rematch that Gustafson flipping through the air was going to give John Jones problems. He didn't want to admit it. They gave him fits in the first fight.
What the heck? What is so messed up with this game? Which UFC is this? I want to buy it.
Carmouche with a nice 70-foot sliding takedown. Oh, she's out, Joe. She's out, and Liz Carmouche doesn't realize it. Carmouche is going to town on the air. Those are nasty shots. Ronda taking a moment to catch her breath. Eve Levine looking intensely at the action. Carmouche is going to tire herself out, Mike. Ronda needs to be careful not to hit her in the back of the head. Right into a butt back mount. Big kick
what?
By Jones. Alex goes for a leg, gets a hold of a ghost that's been haunting the arena, and huge takedown. Gustafson shoots, and now he's showing off his sweet dance moves. I don't agree with that stand-up at all. At all. Eve Levine with a big win again. again, Joe!
Yes, it is time for this incredible woman to step into the role that she is meant to have. And
we, all of us, are gonna help her get there.
Okay.
Here she is!
So some total jerkwad just said that my laugh was gross. So I turned around and I said, yeah, well, your face is gross.
Guys, I think that'll be it for this video. And I'll see you in the next one. I'm tired. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.